What's up, guys? It's Prominer here, and it's our third episode of our survival Minecraft nuketasticky thing, whatever I called it. I don't even remember myself. That's how smart I am. I don't even know what we're doing this episode. Same as last episode, we're just being retarded.
Basically. So, we have actually done quite a bit, I think, since our last episode. Did we make the deck chairs the last time? I think we did. House is finished though. Our whole roof is completely done. Inside is, well, not really, but like, it does the job, I think, anyway. Jack's just fishing, you know, doing his normal random stuff. But I quite like the look of this house, especially in this texture pack. I think it looks very nice. What do you think, Jack?
Yeah, it's nice.
One thing we do need to do though. We need to put our beds into here. And get a door. So I think that's something we should get.
Just casually stop fishing and then kill a zombie. That's what one does while fishing.
We really need to plan what we're actually going to do, like, in an episode.
Yeah, we should. We can build the basement.
Sure, this way at least it's kind of more spontaneous.
Oh god. Zombie with leather armor is heading towards me.
Oh, I see him.
I can take him! Are you stalking me on Skype again?
Possibly.
Oh, I want his helmet. Give me your helmet. Oh! I think I got a part of his armor. Whoa! Being shot by skeleton. This is not an unfair fight.
Your dog's in here to help.
Oh, got a piece of iron. Where's my other dog? Jesus, you're a lazy dog. You are. Come on, dog. Get out of the water. You've been drowned. You do know that. You're retarded. You can sit. Whoa, I'm climbing up a tree.
Alright.
Ah!
I'm gonna kill that skeleton. That's pissing me off as well.
Oh, here now. I'm pissing you off.
Because there's two of them now and they're both shooting at me.
Okay, I'm going fishing. That's how laid back I am. I like to fish.
Well, you can fish in the morning because I'm bringing over the beds.
Okay. Trying to fish all night long.
Where are we gonna put the beds? Where do you think?
Oh yeah, I got a salmon.
We don't happen to have any bookcases, do we?
Shit, we got a creeper inbound. Come on, creepy. Come on, creepy. Attack!
Nice.
I'm just down it. Watch out.
We got a skeleton in here. Stupid skeleton. Sorry. Dogs, don't come after me, please. Are we out to sleep? Oh, there we go.
Lag.
You going?
One sec. I'm just doing something to get rid of lag.
Any time today would be nice.
Hey, I want that bed. Just to let all of you guys know, I had 20 levels and then a creeper blew me up.
Oh, well, there's your screen.
Really?
Well, that wasn't exactly nice. Why weren't the doors closed?
That was your job.
I had them closed, and then you...
Okay, we're missing three pieces. Wanna go on a fishing trip with me?
No.
Okay.
Okay. Let's see. I think we should build our storage area. Before you start doing that, do you want to help me about where we're going to build our storage area going down?
I don't know.
Where do you think? You just have to bring that inside, don't you?
Yeah.
Where do you think we should? Over to the right or over to the left or...
I think we should do it like right here, and then you go down and turn.
Go down here?
Yeah, and turn.
And turn back, so we're pretty much like under our house?
Yeah.
Okay. Make it as complicated as you want. I'll get started on that while you can do your lame ass fishing.
Fishing isn't lame. It's awesome. I've always wanted to catch clownfish. It's my lifelong dream. But I doubt that's ever going to happen.
Do a show. Oh, you do a show. Go.
My anaconda dog. My anaconda dog.
What are we planning on going down here?
Okay, what you did in your mod venture or whatever you like to call it. Go down on both sides and then they meet. They meet in the mid.
Hold on.
Sand!
Yeah, so you're gonna have to get rid of all that sand first. Go up and dig up all the sand.
No, we can't.
No, you
That's
have.
That's our beach!
Actually, leave it there.
We can just go under. Look, just do this. Go one forward more. Go down one more.
Wait, hold on. I brought stairs along to make sure this all went smoothly.
Just go down.
So stairs is gonna be there. Hold on, look, we need to get rid of this one. I think we're down for quite far. Because we don't want to go down too far, it's just going to take ages to get down here, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Are you sure you want to return back under our house?
Yeah.
Or do you want to have like the storage?
Do you have some sand in your...
Yeah.
Then place it back.
What do you think though? If we went forward for the storage area and you know like our man cave kind of area.
Yeah.
If we had
so
that.
So you go down and then you turn right and then back under man cave. And then here you can just go.
And straight ahead is kind of
down. For storage.
Yeah, straight ahead is storage.
Whatever you want, Governor.
I think that would look I think that'd be better.
My anaconda don't want none unless you got funds, hun. But I'm still connecting here and the other side up.
Yeah, fair enough.
And this side and the other side will both be connected down to the storage area, so you can do the same. You feel me?
I feel you.
Oh, I think I've got a cold.
Not good.
My eyes are sore, and I... blocked nose all day.
We'll have a oak pillar here.
And I don't even have a freaking minecart.
I got this. Why do I hear spiders? Because there's a spider outside.
Me not like spider. Spiders scary.
And there's a skeleton out there as well.
Oh shit. I just shit myself.
What I've done is I'll just place a few torches around the place outside, so hopefully it'll be just a bit brighter. So during the night.
Can I borrow your pickaxe?
My pickaxe or my axe?
Pickaxe.
Yeah, well, I kind of need it myself.
Ah, can I? Really?
I did Hold not.
On.
I did not mean to do that at all.
Come on, now I have no levels.
That was such an accident.
You're such a dick. I went from 20 levels to 14 levels to freaking no levels.
Oh, I'll enchant something once we get our enchantment table. How about
Some
that?
Some of my stuff is trapped in there and I don't have a pick to get to it.
Okay, get out of the way.
No. Screw you.
Do you want me to hit you again? Like, I probably will. You keep standing in the way. Is this the same level then? Yeah, isn't it? Okay.
You annoy me.
You annoy me.
Then there's gonna be a pillar here. Where's the pillar, bro?
Dude, I'm building it.
No, that pillar. No, that's not right.
That is right. It is right.
Over one. Are you sure? Oh, that was retarded.
Yeah, no, I'm not.
Should be back one.
No, it's right there.
Yeah, no, but it looks retarded.
Is there any more cobblestone stairs? What do you do?
I had a whole stack. My inner kinda don't want none unless you got buttons, hun. How far back are you going?
We'll just go back a few more, because like, it's kind of tight here for now. Then I'll sort out the design that we'll do.
Oh, shit. Oh, wait, no, never mind. My shovel didn't break.
Oh, well, that's interesting. We got a sand failure.
I think we're very close to... Does that just drop right there in front of you?
Yeah, that's going to be... Hold on. Don't turn anymore.
Wait, no, look, what you do is
you're
just place.
Yeah, you're taking out parts from here.
Yeah, but look.
Yeah, I filled them in.
Okay. Oh, it's all G, bro.
Alright, let's go back one more. And then I'll start figuring out the design, because if we do the same storage system as last time, I think was pretty good, with like chests on top of each other.
No, I know what we should do on a different episode. Automatic sorters. You know, have you seen them before?
Yeah, but we're not really able to do them.
All you need is a tiny bit of redstone. I saw this one where you only need like 5 pieces of redstone, a few torches, like a few. Like 5 torches, 5 comparators, 5 of everything. A few pieces of iron. Here.
A few.
Fucking shovel.
A few just turns into me like a million.
It's just like.
Is your shovel out? Or.
Yeah, it's sort of broken.
Alright, I need to go get some more wood. What's this look like from the front now? Doesn't look too bad, I guess, once we finish it off a little bit. The walls a bit. It shouldn't be too bad.
Ta-da! The house
looks cool. There's a skeleton just hiding under here. Get out into the sunlight, you twat.
Did you kill him?
Alright, he's in the middle of being killed.
Get him! Jesus, your cup filled with arrows.
Am I? Oh, yeah.
Ooh, our sugarcane farm is coming along. Ugh, sand. This sand sitch is gonna be just such a pain in the ass. Okay, screw this. I have some wood. I have some a piece of iron. I'm making a shovel.
I think that'd be a good idea. Like, we can go down one more as well, anyway. So that means a double chest there, so this needs to be...
No, wait, we're going... I thought we're not having the stairs here.
No, we're going to have that in the middle. You'll see the idea once it's kind of somewhat done.
Okay, I'll go and fix the sand.
Oh shit, they're not meant to be there. They're already in the wall. My anaconda don't want them. Watch out for these ones. See, these are all gonna fall.
For all of them. Okay, I'm going back down.
Yeah, if you just keep getting rid of them. So, you know what I mean? We're going to have like one each side here. Then, see this kind of gap
you,
that we have?
You have a pick. Destroy that.
Yeah, but see this gap then in the middle?
Yeah.
Then that would be for like chests either side. Yeah, what I'll do is I'll start getting the floor here done.
So you can fit six chests right there.
In the middle?
Yeah.
We're not going to put any chests there. That's going to be like a hallway.
Well, that's going to be a pretty big hallway.
Yeah, it's going to be a pretty wide one. Unless, see, you could put another double chest either side. But that kind of limits your...
We could do six chests right there.
Yeah, six there, that's what I was thinking.
And then the...
Well, nine, really.
Item frames up on these.
Yeah, that's what I was planning on doing.
And then... Here, and then item frames. We're gonna need a lot of leather.
Sure, we do have a cow farm, so...
Oh, I need a pick. I'll go home and make one.
Here, I think it's about time. We make an enchantment table and a diamond pick.
You're right.
I think enchantment table we should have, and we can even just do level 1 enchantment, and that will be a lot better than the picks we already have.
True, but we nearly have enough stuff to already make. We just need a turn. We just need a bit of wood, which we have.
Yeah, but there's actually one really cool thing I saw. I was looking at it, and it's an enchantment room. And what it does is, what you call it? There's like an item frame beside the enchantment room or whatever. And there's like a sword in it, and each time you move the sword, it pushes the bookshelves closer to the thing, to the whatever it's called.
My mind seems complex.
It probably is complex, but like obviously not straight away. But I think it would look really good in the end. Have it so that like each time you press the sword in, it will give you like a higher level enchantment. I think it would look pretty cool in the end.
You're screwed.
Where'd our furnace go?
I'm like being attacked here. So many mobs coming for me.
Here.
This is why I always play on peaceful.
You know the solution to this?
Kill them.
Well, that as well. But place a few torches around them.
You're always the one with the torches. Unfortunately, you can't really place torches on the sky. I mean, on the roof. Well, I'll just have to place one there. Wood? You go away.
This kind of brightens up the place.
My anaconda don't. My anaconda don't want none unless you got buns, hun. Oh shit, creeper! All I heard was and then a section of our farm was gone. And some of my hearts. This farm actually took so long to make. It might not look like it takes long, but it does. Maybe just because it's a pain in the ears. All the water sources flowing down. Whoa!
Shit. Lit up our path and everything.
Ryan, will you help me? I need to fix this. There's a freaking thing there. Here, I'm gonna... Wanna know how you fight one of these guys? You fight fire with fire. Kill them.
We need a new pen sometime soon as well.
A new what?
New pen.
Pen?
Like a... For those things, whatever they're called.
Oh, animal pen.
Yeah.
Ah, another creeper! For feck's sake! I thought I asked for protection while fucking fixing the thing that you let it.
Were standing. There's another creeper in there. Don't go in.
I need to collect my stuff.
Do not go in, otherwise creeper's gonna explode more of it.
I didn't go in!
Oops.
You went in, didn't you?
No, I was trying to go away from it.
Okay, let's just go sleep, and then we can fix this in the morning.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to, was gonna say. It's like, why don't we go to sleep?
Come on, quick, before I die again. We only just got our armor, and mine's... I've lost my helmet. Shit. Where's it somewhere?
Let's go.
Well, this time I'm gonna close the doors.
That'll be a smart idea. Something we should make is pressure plates.
No! I was writing good night. Ah, no! It's still alive! Bitch, please. Woohoo, I just killed the skeleton.
I just killed like a spider jockey or whatever they're called.
I've never actually seen one of them. Oh, there's still a ton of my stuff still in the water.
Shit, creeper.
That better not be near the farm.
No, it's completely out of sight.
I'm really pissed. Our farm was doing so well and then everything just got blown up.
I need to try find that thing to stop him from spawning.
Actually, or we could just put it on peaceful. That works too.
That works too, but what's the fun in that?
There's a lot of fun in that.
No, because see, in our last world, we had it so they couldn't spawn inside our place.
That was nice.
So that's quite handy. Where are you, Safari? Okay, we'll bring it up to the other screen so you guys don't have to watch this. Actually, you guys can watch Jack.
Hello.
You can watch Jack fix it. Alright, what are we looking up? How to stop. Oh, here we go. Minecraft server commands.
Ah! Fixed. Boom. Shaka, no. Come on, there's loads of the stuff missing up here.
Okay. Wait, game mode, teleporting, giving items? No, thank you. I Okay, that didn't really help. Usage, we got tab, whatever.
Are y'all having fun watching my screen?
I'm watching your screen, I'm just watching you build it. But anyway.
Same thing.
Experience out, target team.
Okay, wait. Post in the comments below if you want to use hacks.
No, just no.
I can hook you up sometime, Ryan.
I'm trying to see if we can stop creepers from spawning.
Oh god, what did they do down here? Okay, I am not in the mood to fix down here. Fine, I'll do it. Jeez, shut up.
Doesn't seem like I can find anything.
Hate dealing with this shit. This is the best way. Wait, fix up the hole.
We can change the difficulty, but we don't want to do that. I don't know if there is one.
If everybody is watching me, this is a trick on how to stop your water from being a dick.
Shit!
No, it didn't work. Screw you, water. It mostly works. Water's being a dick today, guys. It just pisses me off, water does.
Let's see, it says a little bit about server commands.
Unless you've got buttons, hon.
Alright, let's have a look at this server. We have nether, true, world, true. Allow flight, false. Jeez, the amount of times you've been kicked for attempting to. Force game mode, false. PvP, I'll change that to false nearly. Game mode, blah blah, max player, spawn monsters, true. Spawn protection, view distance.
Yeah, spawn protection is very annoying. Oh, Jesus, I just broke it again. Fixed it, I'm a genius.
Cool. Alright, let's get back to doing this.
We have to let a freaking creeper blow up in the middle. This downstairs section is the most annoying thing to fix. When all the water flows aren't right.
Oh yeah, I say it is. Here, do you have our, whatever it's called, our furnace?
Think so.
Yeah, because I'm wondering where it is.
Yeah.
Alright guys, time to show you what this is going to look like. It's going to look something like that. But first, we need to put stuff in behind this to make it look pretty.
But first, let me take a selfie. That song's so old now, like, no one says it, or sings it anymore. And now, ladies and gents, that is how you fix an underground flowing system made by me.
Well, funny thing, no one was looking.
Really? You told me they were.
Well, they're not anymore.
Well, at least they saw me for a bit of it. I'm gonna go breed the cows.
You do that. Also, do you have any stone at all? No.
4 stone bricks and 2 pieces of stone.
That'd be nice.
Then come to me if you want. You got
Jeez, the amount of stone and stuff that we've actually used is like insane.
Woohoo!
Alright, I'm gonna get rid of this, and this is gonna make us like a little path. I'm making us a path.
Actually, I think I put them all.
To be actually able to get through.
That is. Yep. Move! Move! Bitch. No, sheep! Get back in! Now you're dead, all the animals that just escaped. Baby cow, you're dead. Baby sheep, you're dead. Normal sheep, you're dead.
Well, you're nice.
They escaped. Alcatraz. What did you expect?
Really dead, this Alcatraz here.
We need some chickens in there. Ooh, diamonds! I want those arrows. Where's all of our leather?
I took it.
Can I have it?
4.
Making bookshelves.
Why do you want to make bookshelves?
For enchanting. Give me the leather.
No.
Now. I need that wood too.
We don't have any wood.
You just dropped some.
Yeah, that's all the wood that I have.
Can I have those? That leather now.
Told you I ain't got none.
You do.
Can I have that stone now then? You're just picking them up. That it?
Yeah.
See, I can look at your screen and I can tell that your inventory is messed up. If you had this mod, it'd be so much better.
If you just shut up. You just tell those sheep and cows to shut the beep up. Doesn't matter what wood you use for a... Because I'm using birch.
Whatever you say.
Shite.
Shiteza.
Ah.
Jack Houston, we've got a problem.
What?
And we can't exactly make it here. We can't make our first chest here that high.
Why?
Because it's... If we dig any higher, we go into the... Whatever it's called, you know, the sand.
Oh, yeah.
So we're going to have to go down lower anyway for the next one. I know that, but like... Just annoying that we can't do this part like that either. So it just means we're just gonna be able to only have like
do you 2 ever make like that. Bread?
We're only gonna be able to have 2 like that. And then that and that are going to need to be stone brick. Alright. There's some sand for you. Because I don't think you have any, do you?
For what? Stop me on Skype. Look, I have some.
Okay, cool. We just need it like this.
Ta-da!
Since when did you have stone bricks?
I didn't. I had four stone slabs.
Interesting.
Interesting methods.
So they're only going to be able to be like that because we can't go up one. But then, actually, wait, get rid of this. Which uses your stone slab. Actually, we'll use... Since you made actual stone slabs, you made like a ton of them. By accident, you twat.
Yeah, that was an accident.
What, you were trying to make the stone bricks and you ended up like...
Yeah, and then I wasn't paying attention, so I just got all the stone and turned that into slabs, and I was just like, oh god. I made the wrong thing. I was just like, oh my god, Ryan's gonna be so pissed. But I managed to finish the roof while he was eating his dinner. So he didn't know until I told him.
We can use these as top facing slabs. No one can tell the difference.
Shit, I just made slabs.
Again. Did you take all the stone that was in here?
Yeah.
Yeah. Isn't that just great? Alright, do you have your pick or whatever it's called? Your shovel?
Yes.
Start shoveling.
Oh god.
Yeah, see, this is why we're going down lower, so this won't happen again.
Place a ton of dirt right under the line.
Hold on, we're not anywhere. Yeah, we're not anywhere here near the whatever it's called yet.
The sea.
The sea. So we should be good about water for now.
Shit. Did not mean to destroy that block. My anaconda dope. My anaconda dope.
Right, so we'll put a torch there. A torch there. Oh yeah, and these things will be placed. They'll be placed there. They're gonna have like item frames each side to tell us what's inside. Like that.
Why is there loads of clay on the ceiling?
I have no clue. My iron pickaxe is about to break again.
You've gone through so many iron picks.
Yeah. I think we're low enough.
Yeah.
Or should we go even further?
Just probably low enough.
Well. Because if we want like an actual texture for the roof as well.
Trust me, we're low enough. I'll go fill in the freaking roof. So, freaking sand. I am holding 7 bookshelves.
Yeah, okay, that's officially broken. Alright, I'm gonna go take some of that iron. It's over in our chest.
Feel free.
And by some, I mean all.
That's just me.
Nah, I'm gonna leave some. Where is the iron? Forgot to actually take it. And we're not putting that farm anywhere near our house.
What farm?
Cow or pig or whatever, sheep.
Yes, I don't like them near houses.
So annoying.
Where are we gonna put it?
I don't know, I think we should have it like an outdoor one. Just like, put somewhere, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I know.
What we can really do is demolish the house that we have now.
Make a big one.
And make like a farm there. I'm thinking of putting some sort of like cobblestone and wood here, that sort of thing.
Yeah. I'm thinking of killing off all the sheep. I don't like sheep.
You do that. Well, I could do with having some sheep, you know what I mean?
True. In the man cave, instead of having wooden pillars, this is what type of pillar we need. I'm holding the block.
I'm not even gonna look at you.
Why?
Cause that's just a no. Just no.
You're a douche.
Not as pillars.
As a ground?
No.
As something?
Maybe. Just maybe. We'll have it as the back of the chests. Behind the item frames.
So the pillars, pretty much is what you're saying.
Basically. Some pillars, basically. No, you're gonna kill me.
Oh, sometimes pressure plates on doors just really annoy me. I don't know why, I just get frustrated with them.
Yeah, sometimes I do find them annoying as well. Just sometimes.
Sorry.
You should be. And we're going with a slightly darker theme here. Not that. What did we say? You could have them as pillars. What's your sudden obsession with them?
I don't know. Oh, one time I made this fully invisible house. I made this wooden house on the top of a tree. And then I covered it in the leaves. And it looked like there was no house there.
Do you not have a pickaxe at all?
Nope.
Alright, it's time that I make you one.
I have had like four, but I always break them. We need some diamond picks, and fast. Okay, are we making stone slabs?
We're not making any slabs.
Then what are we using the stone for?
Actual stone brick.
Okay. I'll try not to mess up this time. Shit, I messed up.
No, you didn't. I can see your screen.
Ah, stop stalking me!
Okay, did you get that pickaxe I gave you?
Yeah.
Okay, well, don't use it. Use that shovel. And start shoveling.
Your name tag is so annoying.
Yours is pretty much see-through on mine.
Look at yours on mine.
Yeah, your one has like the white around it. Yours is kind of like a dark black, but it's kind of like transparent. So it's quite nice.
Your one's pissing me off.
Well, is it like that normally though?
Your one?
Yeah.
No. It's only on this server.
Oh, it's just my server. It's special, is it? Don't hurt me.
For this now, I have to hack. Back in a sec. Hacking. I don't want to climb walls in anger.
W- Whatever.
Ah, Spider-Man, Spider-Man.
Okay, you're just special.
Spider Pig does whatever Spider Pig does. Can he swing from a web? No, he can't, because it's Spider Pig. Look out, here comes the Spider Pig. Every time I touch something, I climb up it. So I have the spider function on.
Here's an idea. Stop hacking.
Spider-Pig. Oh no! Shit, there wasn't any water there. I thought there was, but there was like loads of grass.
This is kind of like an opposite from the other server. I kind of had a bit of an obsession with farming, and now you do. Except my farming was automated. That's our only difference.
You just have an addiction to automated farming.
That's because it's so nice, because you just don't have to do anything.
Yeah, but it always takes longer. It
takes longer to build, but in the long run, I think it's better.
It takes longer to grow as well. It never grows as
fast. Whoa, we got water.
No one cares. I need food.
We got a water hole, Jack. We got a water hole.
My inventory is freaking full again.
And it's your favorite time of the month again.
Tuesday.
Sure.
Where? Ow!
Thanks for running in front of me.
I only had two hearts.
You ran in front of me.
I was trying to kill the
water alert.
Okay,
start digging it out and I'll start covering it in up here. That's what I need to do, is we need to cover it in here.
Our stupid beach just pisses me off.
No, see, what we need to do is we need to get rid of it here and put sand on top of it.
I resorted to eating rotten flesh.
No, just now.
Okay, cobblestone C. Random?
No, because we're going to cover that over in sand.
My armor is nearly broken.
My armor's pretty much brand new. Actually, not really. That's not too bad. There we go, it's kind of filled in. Well, I'm watching you too.
No, you're stalking me.
Do you happen to have any food?
No, I don't have any. I want to go get some wheat from my farm.
Why are we always so
lonely? Which you don't appreciate. Shit.
You
don't appreciate my farm.
Here, I even gave you a job to do and you didn't do it, and it's your favorite job of all.
What?
Placing the things.
What things?
The leaves.
Where?
Okay, if you go back to the room we had that had the places marked out.
Cool. Whoa, lag.
I'm like really low on food, so do you have any?
I'm getting some wheat. We can make some bread. I'll bring two fishes. No. I'll bring two pieces of bread and a fish. You can be like Jesus and split them. And we can feed a million people. It was two pieces of bread and a fish, wasn't it?
I have no clue.
I don't know. I don't really pay attention during religion.
Quality.
Here. Hello. I can only make two. Nom 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 nom.
It's better than nothing. Alright, do you see the parts that I marked out for you?
Yay! Feel like George of the Jungle. Don't worry, Superman will fix this.
How are we not low enough yet? Actually, no, I fixed it, didn't I?
I'm gonna sneeze again.
I'm pretty sure I did fix it.
That sand shouldn't be bothering you ever again. I don't like calms.
Is that really necessary?
Disappear. You didn't know you can swim while crouching.
Can you cover that up anytime soon?
Yeah, I'm just swimming up to the top, so that's worth it. It's a lot quicker. We need any more leaves.
Yeah.
This looks like a job for a shovel.
Okay. See those things up there?
Up where?
Up on top of the two pillars each side.
Yeah.
Yeah, see where that torch is?
Yeah.
Up there. And then up the back there as well. Same thing this side.
Just gonna get my other stack out.
Enjoy.
How much that shift did you have?
Of what?
How much did you have?
I don't know, like 13 pieces or something.
Are you sure? Because I had like 13. Well, I had like 10. Ow!
You walked right in front of me.
Come on, man. I'm low on health. Man.
Okay, get rid of those pieces.
You can actually use these to get health. They give you health, but they make your health, your hunger go down a lot faster.
Use your thing there. And your shovel. To get rid of the top ones. What you think?
Here.
Is that a bit low there, though? What you think?
Oh, you forgot to pick that up. No, well, we're not touching it, so it doesn't make a difference.
I think it's still a bit low. So we'll just use stone slabs.
I gave you those stone slabs. Put some slabs there as well. Oh shit.
Don't worry, I got it covered. No, I don't.
Okay, wait, I'll destroy it.
I'll go up the top and...
Wait, look, never mind. I have some torches.
You just keep destroying it.
I have a better way of destroying the sand. Torches!
Just place loads of torches everywhere on the ground.
There's no better way of destroying sand. I only have 2 torches.
Here, I'll drop some down the next time.
I only need 2, because there's only 2 places left.
No, because you're only... you're going to have to keep going down.
Down where?
Down the hallway. You get me? Oh shit, you can get rid of those 2 there.
Those 2 what?
Never mind. Just keep doing it.
I got rid of them.
Yeah, just keep getting rid of all that dirt there. Watch out for water.
No, the water destroyed the torches. Oh, you fecker, you. Do I need to go back much further?
Try go back one more block.
Ah, water!
Yeah, because see, we're gonna... It's gonna be like this, like the whole way down, you know what I mean?
Lock it up. Nice and good. Nice.
Wait, hold on a second.
Bubble butt. 5.
See, if we can... Yeah, so you're gonna have to destroy at least this block here. These blocks. I'll go up here and... Oh shit. Here, do you want to sleep?
Sure. It's like our personal swimming pool down here. We have to make one of them.
A what?
A swimming pool with like a diving board. Or just make one by the beach.
If that's the sort of thing you're into.
What makes this interesting?
I'm gonna go up here and kill some cows. Because I need food badly.
We need to fill in the ground. There's water everywhere. Try to leave at least 2 cows.
Try my best, but I can't guarantee anything.
Well, then you have to go out and find another cow. See, you left 2 cows.
Yeah.
Some leather in there, God.
Where'd that creeper come from?
Why didn't you just try to blow up?
I think he blew up part of our house here.
Freaking serious! Well,
attempted to.
Creepers just pissed me off. Really? How come we haven't even been filling the sand back in?
That's all the sand I have. Because you've been getting all the sand.
Well, I already had a stack.
Beef. Beef, beef, beef. You gotta get the beef, beef, beef. Let me eat the food.
I need a piece of beef. Give me beef.
I'll let you have the next piece. It's looking pretty sexy down here. Can you? Oh, we can't place any torches on this.
On what?
That's not gonna work. On your things. On your leaves.
I have an idea, but we don't have any redstone. Shit.
We do. I got redstone.
How much?
A bit.
Make a redstone lamp.
Redstone lamp or redstone block?
Lamp. How do you make them?
Redstone. Oh, we need glowstone for redstone lamp, though.
Oh. Just do whatever seems necessary.
Yes, so you got plenty of redstone here. How do you make it block, though?
Okay. Jesus, we have loads of dirt.
Is a block like full? Yeah, it is.
I'm gonna try and make some chickens. Have some chickens! We didn't get any chickens!
I don't think these blocks of redstone are gonna do much.
How much redstone did you have? I don't think they glow though, do they?
No, blocks of redstone do. No, I'm pretty sure they do.
How much redstone did you have?
No, they don't. Not in this texture pack, anyway. I think they glow for you, but maybe not for me.
No, not for me.
No?
Wait, I think I know how to make it glow. I need a stick. Okay, that's not working. Now I have two pointless redstone blocks.
I'm trying to figure out how this is gonna work now.
Just put torches on the ground.
No.
My anger kinda dope.
Do you have any blocks of what, you know, the bookcases?
Yeah.
Do you have any of them?
I have 7.
Okay, hold on. 1, 2. 1, 2. Oh, that's not one. That's uneven. Unless you put like 2 here.
2 what there?
Bookcases, hold on. Okay, put 2 bookcases on top of the cobblestone.
Why?
Just do it.
Oh. Really?
It looks cool in this texture pack.
Are you gonna make enchanting room right here then?
No.
Then that was a waste of books.
It looks cool.
It looks retarded in my texture pack.
And then I was thinking of using another 2 on either side of our...
No!
Not right now.
They're for our enchanting table.
Wait,
Jesus.
do we? Let's hope this. Hopefully, this works now. You put an item frame on this. Okay, you can. Let's go. Do you have any wood? Cause we got, I got none.
I'll go wood chopping. Yeah. Don't even have an axe.
I have one. I'm gonna go out as well. Jeez, our mine actually isn't too far away from our house. I thought it was a lot longer. But our mine's actually right beside us.
Oh yeah. My anaconda dope. My anaconda dope. Buns, hun. Let it shine just overnight. Like, how long have we been recording?
We can check. Right now, it's been an hour and 7 minute episode. No, why does this keep happening?
You guys are gonna be loving this shit.
Wait, can I click on something to message? Oh, it's so cool.
What is?
You know the way you always have to, like, type in someone's name to message them?
Yeah.
Just click on their name.
How?
Press T and then click on my name.
You're like, your name.
Yeah, click on my name, Prince God 123 there. No, on the left. Never knew that.
Never knew you could do that.
I just figured it out there. Alright, ladies and gents, we now have 14. 14 chests that we can put in. Whoa, hold our horsies here. We got an extra high roof here. You know what that means. Oh, mature. Real mature. We've actually any stairs left? No, we don't. I'm gonna make some. What do you think about this? As in, upside down.
Whatever you choose, it is your server. The roof here just looks so retarded.
Yeah, I think we need to finish off this roof here. Because I don't know about half... Like, we can use half slabs for the roof here. Like this. The whole way across. But that means we can add an extra...
I'd say half slabs.
Half slabs, but that kind of leaves this extra one there. But we can't put an item frame up there, you know what I mean? So I don't think it's going to work. I think we're going to have to come down one more.
No, just do that.
No. It can't be done.
It can, you mother pooper.
It's gonna look like that then.
Bring on the texture back. Ah, you did a really shit job of filling this in.
I didn't feel it. Like, you don't need to go up that high.
You did. The stuff was in the way.
Oh, snap.
There was dirt in the way of where you're placing the stone slabs. Seriously, are you retarded? You are absolutely shite at filling this in.
There we go. We have a light. What are you trying to do?
Nothing. Are you still stalking me on Skype?
I'm looking right at you. What are you trying to do?
Hidden. Brightness.
But you can still see that. I guess you could do that, but if you want to put... I can't really see it,
and it kind of looks cool with the two little glowing things underneath.
I guess you could do it that way.
Wait, destroy them and see how well it actually shines. Quite well.
You need to have it everywhere. If you want to do it on everyone, then.
Just looks
cool. Do you have any wood that I can have?
Everyone just naturally looks at the item at their feet.
Solid. Alright, let's get take half that. Oh, solid. Sort that inventory out. Should we come up here and I was gonna put this iron in here. We need to go and get some coal as well. Alright, let's do this. No, just no.
I'll spam you.
I will kick you.
I'm sorry. I can get myself kicked. I'll just start flying.
Whee! Why can't I jump? Did you hack me so I can't jump?
No, I'm just a professional hacker.
Alright, let's do this. So, cobblestone, you're going over this side.
What am I doing?
I don't know. You can do what you want.
Buns, hun!
So cobblestone's going in this chest. And we'll have a double two things for cobblestone, because we know
glass.
How much cobblestone we normally have.
Leather.
No, we're going to have wood over here.
Steak.
Jack. We're having wood over here. And then we're going to have all the more important items down. The other end.
Steak. Leather. Cow related items in here. But I want that steak. That's not going in there. I want your permission. You don't need four items just for cobblestone. Really? Just have one.
No, we're gonna always have like two double chests.
Embrace the spirit.
In here then.
Let's go get some wheat and breed our cows. Oh yeah, I killed all the sheep.
Good for you.
Ah, creeper.
So then there's all our stone brick stuff.
All this go here. Well, my change I spent on you. We're out of time's gone, baby. It's all wrong.
Man, my computer is running hot.
I've got. Oh shit. I was taking stuff out of my inventory and did not notice a creeper was coming for me.
Nice one.
Don't worry, I killed him.
Solid.
You were gonna say nice one! Jesus. What did I even come over here for?
Oh no, bring over like dirt and stuff. Because we could probably deal with like storing that over
here. I came over to breed the cows.
But like bring over as much material as you can. Because we could start dealing with kind of transferring it into chests over here.
I'm coming over with a very expensive load.
You're being demoted down there.
I'm coming over with a very, 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 very expensive load. Diamonds, iron.
I can see it. It is coming.
Okay.
Alright, hold on. See if we can you can kind of see that. There you go. You guys can see a screen.
Okay, I'm gonna make a run for it. Just in case, so I don't just to.
Don't worry, we're all watching you. Take your time.
Wait, I'm gonna do something. So I can get there faster.
Why does this have to keep coming up on my screen?
Are they still watching me?
Not anymore.
Oh, phew. They didn't see me run across the water. Like this!
Yeah, you're special like that.
Squid! What the hell? They're raping each other. It's like two, like five of them in a hole. It's like some sort of special gangbang.
They're just enjoying themselves.
There's like three of them stuck in one little hole.
Here's a seed, I know you'll enjoy it.
Oh my gosh. Ryan, I'm the one with the freaking special load. Help me.
I can't get out the doors.
I'm all out of freaking... My sword just broke. Yeah. Killed him. Oh, yeah. Potato. Potato.
Potato.
Potato. Yeah, look. They keep getting stuck in that freaking hole.
I killed him.
Oh my gosh, I'm so happy. We can plant this potato, and we can remember this day from here on. And yeah. Dirt chest, dump a bit of dirt in there. We've only started this today, and we've already got started sorting everything.
Here, I'm getting rid of some of the item frames that are doubled up, just for now.
That's okay. Where's our very important chest?
I was thinking of having that more towards our man cave.
I know where to have it. In a very important place. Here. Just the one chest right there. Floating. Right here.
Boy.
Right here.
Yeah, potato. Nah, banana.
I smack you with potato! 15 glass.
You up for a bit of mining?
Yeah.
We could do with some stuff.
Oh yeah, didn't we have some diamonds ready to show all of our viewers?
No.
Yeah, we did. Dibs, they just ruined the surprise.
Nice one, you twat.
I'm sorry.
Hey, where's our random chest? We always used to have like a random chest where we just dump stuff in. I'm gonna make one now. Where's our wood?
Are you coming mining or not?
I am, but I'm dumping all my stuff first.
Dum, 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 dum. I'm bringing all my stuff. Oh, shit. I just ran down into the mine with 11 diamonds. Really gotta tell me where to dump these diamonds. Otherwise, I'm just gonna carry them around with me. Oh, shit, creeper!
I made it. Why does this keep coming up? That's great.
I have 4 hearts, and a creeper just came up to try and kill me.
Okay, I made a chest there for you to dump all your stuff in. All the important stuff into. All the non-essential stuff just gets dumped in this chest. And like all this sort of stuff.
I don't want that. That's important. 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 That and that is important. That and that is important. That is important. Oi! Okay, let's go mining. No. Wait, forgot to put something in there. My shears!
Remember the random chest. See if anything random to put in.
The theoretical symbol for random chests in Minecraft is a lava bucket.
So this is nearly what we should have. Hold on, see if we can do this.
Tomahawk!
Whoosh. Okay. I have your screen.
Ah!
I have your screen now on the top. Are you able to go full screen?
What do you mean?
Okay, press. Okay, how do you do this again?
Oh, I can, but I don't know how.
Okay, yeah, go options, video settings, and then full screen.
Options, video settings, video.
It's on the left.
There.
And then second from the bottom on the left, I think.
On. Done. Back to game. I hate playing like this. Look what happens. Look, I can't see all my hacks. Half of them are missing.
Is it me? No, you don't want to be using your hacks. Don't use them.
Why?
So you're not allowed to. And I have your screen now at the top right of...
I'm your face cam.
Yeah, you're basically the face cam. So now everything you do, we can see.
Well, you could already see it. You're stalking me.
Yeah. Now the whole viewers can. I think this is a pretty cool way we should play from now on.
Wasn't there some diamonds here?
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, here are the diamonds and I'm going to collect them.
No, I want to. I found them.
Lava, watch out.
Yeah, did you not know there were lava?
Half time and another's lava. Oh, snap. Look, you just let more lava out.
Snap is all. Where are the diamonds? Don't stand in front of me.
Up here.
Where?
I honestly don't know where they've gone to.
They're there. They're right here.
Oh, there they are. No.
What? Seriously, I've already gotten diamonds before.
Okay.
There's one more diamond
no
though.
No more using that mod that you have.
Whoop.
No more using
I'm Harry Potter! Turn everything back a yes.
We can see your screen, so no more of that. We can tell when you cheat.
Cheatiest.
We will kick you from the server.
Those diamonds.
What?
I'll stop cheating if you let me get those diamonds.
Fine.
Yay!
Get the diamonds.
Wait. Here.
What diamond? Wait. Are you looking for more diamonds? I said go finish off the diamonds that we already found here. No more. You're not allowed to find any more.
Too late.
Fine, you can get these ones. Wait, are they here?
Go away, they're mine!
Once that is found, you don't get any more through that. We find them legitimately.
What does that even mean?
No one knows, but you're not allowed to use that mod. Okay, you're forbid stripping.
I'm wearing the right skin for this.
Alright, let's... Jack, turn it off.
I'm stopping.
Going stripping.
Jesus, Mom. Wait, I'm just checking for lava. Ooh, lapis!
Solid. Do you bring any torches with you?
Two.
Okay, cool. Can you place them down then?
Not every day you find lapis. It's actually quite rare.
Did you bring any wood either?
No.
Okay, so we can't make any torches then. Because I found some coal.
Well, I could find us a...
No, no more.
We could just spawn in some.
No, we're not doing that.
You're so boring.
Just now. Here, hold on. I thought you said there's no lava.
I can't see that far. Let me see how big this source is. This is a big source.
Okay, looks like we're just gonna have to go around.
Whee! You're trapped! Oh shit, Ryan, watch out! You're gonna die.
You are so not nice to me. Well, at least this way we found some iron.
I'm coming for you! Oh shit.
So unnecessary.
Where are we?
I'm carrying 2 diamonds and you try to kill me.
I'm carrying 7. Seriously, how could you stand? So you want that twerk dance now?
No. I will kick you. I will.
Please.
Place down a torch.
For 1 piece of coal, I'll do my dirty dance for you. There's some diamonds over there.
Good to know. Now stop using that.
For 1 coal, I will do my truck dance. Gimme. Really?
Really? And he's back. I gave you a piece of coal.
Fine. Here, stop mining. Wait, I need to put my clothes back on. I need to do it from start, okay? Sit down on this chair. Stand on it and crouch. Okay, I need to come out from behind the corner.
I can't even see you that far. Plus, we can see your screen.
Gonna strip and take my clothes off. And then you're gonna do a dirty.
Just casually hold stone stairs.
Gonna do a dirty dance for Ryan. Was this worth the coal?
No.
Wait, you gotta make this higher. Yeah, go on, throw me the money. And now for stage 2, 1 diamond, please. Fine. One iron. Good enough. Move closer. Oh, Jesus, this is sweet.
Have fun in your hole. Hope you die.
Hey, that's not nice. You're a douche. Was it worth the whatever you just spent on me? Watch, there's lava there.
Yes, I can see there's lava here.
I just made my dog bark.
Ratio. Well, I came here for coal and we got 5 pieces. I hear now. Would you stop?
This is for not giving me the diamond. I'm gonna give you my dirty dance again. It's your birthday. It's your birthday. Are we celebrating anything anytime soon?
No.
Are you sure?
Oh, that's pretty cool. As you come out of the mine, you can see the moon.
That's pretty cool. That's a really fucked up moon.
It's cool on mine.
Look, from here, that house, that looks like some sort of freaky dude right there.
We need to light up our house at the top of it.
Put your diamonds in this chest. Where are you?
I don't have any diamonds.
Yes, you do.
Mm-mm. 20 diamonds.
Come on, do your dirty dance for me and I'll pay you.
No.
Do me a dance and I'll pay you in diamonds.
They're mine, so no.
I found most of them. Actually, I found all of them. Yeah, I found all of them. You didn't find a single diamond.
That's because you were the one that was doing most of the mining. Here, where's your shovel? Ooh. Like, you have a shovel. Would you please use it? Stop using that.
I'm about to sneeze.
Doesn't look like you are.
Wait, you ready for it? You ready for it? Ryan, you ready for my sneeze? This is what you call a Minecraft sneeze. Achoo! Ow! What the fuck? I'm gonna sneeze again! Wait, no, it didn't work. Achoo! I'm about to die! No, shit! Shit, no!
Gonna leave you half a heart.
No shit, I have half a heart. I have half a heart.
Yeah, I know.
No shit. Really? You just... Oh, for my a second on my screen, you look like a black naked dude. What the hell? I think I have a mod. Oops! Now how do I turn it off? This isn't a very useful thing. It will eventually start destroying all of our world. Hopefully it didn't destroy anything outside. This thing is real pain in the ass. Speeder! Speeder! Okay, you stay in bed and I'll do dirty things to you at night.
I will have to kick you if you don't sleep.
Oh, it's actually the eye.
The morning.
Must be you.
17 pieces of iron. Cool.
I'm about to make you a present.
If that present involves you digging out the dirt that's here, thank goodness.
I don't have a shovel.
Why don't you have a shovel?
It broke. Here, dance, baby, dance.
No. Get away from me.
Dance. Dance, baby, dance. I'm about to sneeze. Achoo. 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 Achoo! 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 Oh! What just happened? What just happened? My Minecraft just fucked up. Options? Resource pack?
Oh no, we got water!
No, my screen is frozen. Video settings, full screen on. Shit, now I can't cheat.
Yeah, you're not allowed to.
I'm going fishing. I don't even have my fishing rod. Da 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 da. Da 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 da.
I can still remember our last world, the amount of what's called sticks that we had.
Oh yeah, we won them in an auction.
Won way too many.
No, we both won like 1,000.
We'd way too many at the end. No, this is what you call sneaky.
What are you doing?
Sneak attack. Would you stop with your thing?
I'm not doing anything. Just casually fishing.
Do you put on like auto fish or something?
No. My pinky's numb, okay?
Do you even do anything, or does it just do it all for you?
No, I just cast my line once. And then I catch like 1,000 fish. It's kind of handy if you're going AFK and you have that mod that changes the tools for you every time. You just fill your inventory. Just leave it there. You have a full inventory of fish.
Okay, that just broke two of my pickaxes.
Oh, I found a piece of string.
Oh, there we go.
I love the way they added in you can find treasure in the sea. I just got a piece of string.
I remember we were doing that in like our Skyblock world and you can find like armor and stuff.
Yeah, in the Skyblock we played. The more you played, the higher your fishing level got, and then when you got a really high fishing level, you could get god armor. Ooh, salmon. Here, I'll full screen it for y'all. So y'all can see me fishing. It isn't even full screen. It is full screen, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay. Caught a fish. I found caught two fish and a piece of string. You can find saddles.
Do 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 do. Damn. We really need a lot more wood.
Yeah, true.
Where are you? Need to come down here with your saplings or whatever.
Ooh, I got a puffer fish. Yay.
Where's all your saplings? Here they are.
I didn't know I had that many saplings. Oh, wouldn't it be cool if, like, the owner of a server had access to everyone's inventories? Just like, yeah, I'll steal your full inventory of diamonds. Thank you.
Why would they want to do that, though?
It's funny.
Be pretty annoying. Oh, snap.
Oh, another puffer. Woohoo! Two puffers, two raw salmon, and two. If I get, clownfish, I'm going to make, anvil and name him Nemo!
You do that.
Come on, give me more hidden treasures of the sea. You can find enchantment books.
That would be pretty cool.
The cool part is, this isn't even damaging my fishing rod, I don't think.
It must be.
I don't think it is, because look at my fishing rod. It's lagged out. It hasn't even moved. There's just string there catching fish.
What the hell?
Another puffer! Wouldn't it be awesome if you could catch a squid?
It would be pretty good. Anyway, guys, I think we're going to end up for this episode. It's been a pretty long episode.
It has indeed.
No,
wait, before we end it, I need to come and give you one more dance.
No.
No, oh, I lost my fishing rod.
We're ending it now, guys. Sorry. Goodbye.
No!